But the deaths of two teens in Ponte Vedra Beach are being treated as a case of murder-suicide so far. Deputies were called to a home on Solano K Circle about 1:30 this morning. They found the bodies of two young men, one 18, the other 17, in a bedroom. That investigation is ongoing, but right now police are not looking for suspects.